Hello friends, the next step in our digital citizenship adventure is for you to complete the worksheet. I would love to see an illustration or a picture or a drawing about how you will be a good digital citizen. Also, explain with your words what kind of good choices you can make. Draw a picture to show how you will be a good digital citizen. Below, explain what you will do to be a good digital citizen. Here are some reminders on how to be a good digital citizen. Use your arms when you're online to balance your time. Use your feet carefully when leaving tracks online. Leaving a good digital footprint is important. Use your legs to stand up to bullies online. Use your heart to be kind and respectful online. Use your head to ask questions about what you see online. Listen to your gut to stay safe online. What will you do to be a good digital citizen?